Google set up in there. It has two pairs of four cameras. And so what these things are doing is taking a spherical image per camera.
Okay.
And it's basically...
Did you say circle image?
Spherical.
Spherical image.
Yeah. And so what it's doing is it's taking these at a fixed distance from each other.
Okay.
And they're basically taking, you know, like a photogrammetry. So that way...
So, I mean, because it looks like...